Royal biographer Angela Levin claims that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's marriage is very nearly finished after Spotify decides to end their partnership. Meghan Markle will soon walk away from Prince Harry, a royal expert says. Royal biographer Angela Levin claimed in a new interview that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's marriage is very nearly finished after their fallout with Spotify. Speaking to Sky News Australia host Paul Murray, Angela pointed out that the couple's decision to step down as senior royal members in January 2020 and move to the United States caused a significant strain on the marriage. I think the marriage is very nearly finished and it will be. She will sort of walk away, Angela said. Angela also noted that Meghan is never there for Harry when he needs her the most. As for example of Meghan abandoning Harry, the royal expert said that the former suit actress didn't accompany Harry when he promoted his memoir Spare. Meghan also let Harry attend King Charles's coronation alone in May. It's very interesting because initially she held one hand with one of her hands and her other hand would be holding his arm so that he wouldn't move more than a few inches away from her, and she was really there hanging on him. She further explained, but how she doesn't go where he goes. They are just sort of separated. Angela elaborated that she's got her new PR person. She goes around, you know, in a gold dress. She's hoping to do her, I think, again, sort of suggestion on what you should buy or how you should leave. And she's doing all those things while Harry is in the past. Is a very negative state that he's attacking everybody, trying to get people to give him money in court, accusing them of saying all sort of things, and it's very, very sad. Prior to this, royal expert Tom Bower said that the split rumors have been going around in the UK. There are many now in London who say Meghan is getting tired of Harry. The report claims insiders believe that the 41-year-old Duchess will say this is enough, and negotiations with King Charles III, some deal to break off the marriage. Royal commentator Jenny Bone additionally said that, you know, absolute control freak Meghan wants to be in control of every aspect of her life. She's not used to having a seat control in any way whatsoever, the source said, adding that she took a lot of effort to forgive and hinted that she could say anything as she sat down for a wide-range interview in the US. So guys, with that, we have come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.